tried in vain. But he never caused her nothing but shame. He left home the day she died. From the day she was born. All he wanted was rock and roll porn. With a motorbike. Shooting up junk. Was a low-down cheap little punk. Taking everyone for a ride. Then he said he didn't like his panic. He knew there was a no good thing. But when he threatened your life with a switchblade knife.
What a guard.
Makes you cry.
But I did.
Everybody shoved him.
Must have been drawn into something making him warn me in a note which reads,
what you say? What you say? I'm out of my head. Oh, hurry before I may be dead. They must have
killed me. Yeah. Yeah. And he said, if I could ever you know that it was a no good deal. Then he threatens your life with a switchblade knife.
Oh, God!
Makes you cry.
Wouldn't I see? Then Eddie said he didn't like his carry. No, he was a no good deal. But then he threatens your life with a switchblade knife.
What a god of heart.
Give me that!